Namaskar. Do you know what's Diwali or Deepavali? It's one of the India's biggest and most important holiday of the year. This festival is as important to Hindus as the Christmas holiday is to Christians. Diwali or Deepavali is the festival of lights. People light up their homes and shops, even burn firecrackers nowadays to welcome the goddess Lakshmi and to give them good luck for the year ahead. On the day of Deepavali, people put on their best clothes and exchange greetings, gifts and sweets with their friends and family. At night, houses and buildings are illuminated with lamps, candlesticks and electric bulbs. It is said that Goddess Lakshmi only enters houses which are neat and tidy. People offer prayers for their own health, wealth, and prosperity. They leave the light on in the houses and buildings all night, believing that Goddess Lakshmi will not have difficulty in finding her way in. People worship Goddess Lakshmi and Lord Ganesha, the elephant-headed god, together on this festival of lights. Goddess Lakshmi is the goddess of wealth, fortune and prosperity. And Ganesha, the elephant-headed god, is the lord of intellect and wisdom, the remover of obstacles. It is believed that on Diwali night, Goddess Lakshmi visits each house to bless her devotees with great wealth and luxuries. But those worshipping Lakshmi for wealth would first have to worship Ganesha to seek her blessings. Otherwise, they will not be blessed by her. To gain wealth, one has to gain intellect first with the blessings of Lord Ganesha. Without intellect, there would only be misuse of wealth. So one must acquire the intelligence to earn and spend the wealth in the right manner. So let me first demonstrate the prayer dance for Ganesha in the form of Indian classical dance, Odissi, choreographed by Guru Kelucharan Mohapatra.
Oh.
Now, let us pray to the goddess Lakshmi, on which also I demonstrate simple movements. Om Mahalakshmi Vidmahe. I offer salutations to Ma Mahalakshmi, the greatest goddess. Vishnu Patni Cha Dhimahi, who is the wife of Lord Vishnu. Tanno Lakshmi Prachodayat. Give me higher intellect and illuminate my mind. I seek her blessings to fulfill my desires. Om. Thank you, everyone. Happy Deepavali. Happy Diwali.